Good morning, everybody. I am T. Sharada, KGB Bajanki, Siddipet district. Today, I would like to introduce the lesson, P.T. Usha, the Golden Girl. P.T. Usha was born on 20th May, 1964. P.T. Usha full name, Pilavulakandi Thakkaperambal Usha. She was born in Kerala, Kozhikode district in Payoli village. Her mother name is Lakshmamma, father name is Paithar. Usha's athletic achievements are well known to almost all Indians. Two silver medals in the 1982 New Delhi Asian Games. Fourth place in the 400 meters at the 1984 Jakarta Asian Meet. And four gold medals and one silver at the 1986 Asian Games in Seoul. She is a gifted child. She is a hard worker. A professor of English in Usha's hometown said, "Never, never in the history of independent India has a youngster from a remote background town of rural origin caught the imagination of youth in particular and the public in general as Usha has." So, children, in this lesson, all of you read carefully and so identify the parts of speech and grammar and tenses. So, I took the grammar, past perfect tense, past tense and past perfect continuous tense. So, past perfect structure is subject plus had plus vithi plus object. Past perfect continuous tense structure is subject plus had been plus V1 plus inform plus object. Okay. So, in this paragraph, so identify the adjectives. So, adjectives in this part, vigorously means working with strength and energy. Panni, small and weak. Earnest, serious. These are the adjectives. Okay. So, children, you write down the own sentence. Write your own sentence with the help of tenses. Had, had been. Okay. Next, write your own sentence with the help of adjectives. So, in these adjectives, you write down the homework. Okay. Thank you.